This is just some jank I threw together that's a mix of Japan and UK air units. Yeah, that's it. That's all the preamble I'm gonna go with. We'll just jump in and see how it does. Any of that in our opening hand. If you thought the last few matches went poorly, you ain't seen nothing yet. I'm sure this deck is going to get destroyed. Just categorically, systematically destroyed by everything we run into. I mean, that's a pretty good thing for him to have to burn that off already. He hates those things so much, let's just play out another one. We can't let the Fallschirmjäger hit us. Don't want to lose the plane to it though, but if I like draw two, we're looking for what? Air superiorities or what are they called? Desert rats? I don't think that's correct. I think we just have a trade here. There's our desert rats. Hopefully we can find some fortifications soon. So how does this work? We bounce that, we get our thing back, but it doesn't activate, right? It just enters play. It's not if I'm playing it, so it's not going to. Yeah, that's probably GG. Like I said, I don't expect much from this one. Just experimenting with cards I never play. Could be okay. That's the other thing. I don't really know what's. I haven't really played this deck, so I don't know what's good to keep, what's good to toss. looks like he held something up there. I'm not sure what. That's annoying. Okay, three of the five commandos are dead. Thank you. Seems like he's got radar alert up, which is a problem. I don't know if we can beat that. I think I originally had some one Empire of the Sun at the top end of this deck. I think I'm going to put it back in. There we go. It's something we've been looking for a while now. Also looking for more of our air superiority, some of our desert rats. I don't know. Has more interceptions. I mean, it's likely we're dead, but we may as well let him finish it. Yep, that's enough. Weird deck. It seems like a lot similar to the one we're playing, except it just has the commandos package thrown in the middle. Of course, it's a UK major instead. Yeah, maybe we could try that. Maybe we'll just do this deck for like 30 minutes and then try that one instead. Let's throw that sucker in at the top end. Could also do Ancient Empire. Maybe the opponent's just sick of fighting Japanese decks today. Or something came up, they had to go. Gold, so it's automatically better. And I'm winning the race too. We can't lose. We can't lose. Should take notes from our opponent. Maybe we need some of those naval operations in our deck. Dead to Burning Sun, but if he doesn't have it, we win. Well, unless he plays like some more guard units and such. GG. Yeah, maybe we want some of those bouncies in our deck as well. I don't know what we're throwing away instead of that. These desert rats, maybe? Or maybe, no, not the, I don't think we throw away the card draw, right? These, because they're just a touch too slow. Or even these. I could see that being the case. Good idea, Battlefield Ace. Let's try it. Hey, GG's, man. Could be playing an aggressive deck, so we're gonna keep Naval Operation here. Yeah, do you want to share the list? If you want to PM me on made me want to run naval power in mine, because we weren't. I just threw together this deck here that I'm just kind of experimenting with. So presumably you've played your version a ton more and have more experience with it. So wouldn't mind taking a look at someone else's deck to get some ideas. Because I definitely wouldn't mind trying out more air focus decks. That's like the one aspect of the game I haven't delved too deeply into. Yeah, but you're a long time player. You've been around, right? So for some reason, I thought I'd have enough resources to do that. Mildly annoying. Well, I think we just... because this can one-shot this anyway, so I think his plan is to kill this, trade, and shoot this, but now he'll be forced to trade. This card's supposed to be... this is just a placeholder card. It's supposed to be a mosquito. Cool. That's too bad. I was hoping he'd get greedy there. Still has lethal, I think. I mean, he does. He just needs to see it. Oh wait, he spent so much resources. But if he was smart, he would have hit us, and he would have killed the flyer. But then we could have drawn the Shiden off the top, so yeah, that definitely wasn't a concession. I just assumed we were dead because opponent didn't need to spend all those resources. He could have killed the tank with one of his Stug 3s and then just finished us off. So, whatever there, concede. Opponent should have won that turn anyway. Oh yeah, that's a good point. I know what my cards do. I've played this game before. Thanks for the follow, man. Do we bounce here, or do we just play out? I think we just play that out. Guess we can bounce that and play the Hayabusa next turn. Now I kind of want to destroy that. Well, no, the artillery's gonna... kill the tank, and then at least this way he's forced to... Oi, I did that in the wrong order. I meant to bounce it first. Yup, we'd still have this fighter at least. Or we would have taken 2 less damage here because he would have been forced to do that slightly differently. Imagine if this was the mosquito that I don't have. Oops, no, that's not... I'm not quite ready to surrender yet, even though, yeah, it's probably GG. Ugh. needed like my whatchamacallit there. Well, just anything that can finish this off. Have the wrong half of our deck. We have the finishers and not the actual units or removal. Okay, five. I mean, we're just way too far behind at this point, right? Hey Battlefield Ace, did you share that list on Discord? Maybe I'll build it now. Since mine is getting its butt kicked. Let me just see if I can actually build it though first. I'm missing one of the cards so far. Nope, it looks like I could build it. So you got... Let's pop this up. I actually do have the Admiral. Surprise. So that's kind of funny. Let's do the Japanese cards first. Couple of those. Full set of those. These, of course. Three Burning Sun, okay. I'm missing... I only have one of those. Since you only have two of those, could I put in a third in place of the second one of those? Also, I'm gonna replace one of the Hiens with the Shiden, since I have it. Unless you think I should be replacing something else. Oh, sorry, the 3/3 non-special one? Sorry. Oh, it's this one. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Why not a full set of these? Seems like if you're running one of these, you want to be running all of them because of the text box, but maybe it's just good enough as a 3/3 smoke screen bomber, which I could totally see. Swordfish Mark on let's yeah, okay. Three of these? Yes. And then a Lancaster at the top end. What do you think about a split between one Lancaster and one Lancaster B3? Since it comes down a little bit earlier. Yeah, okay. Plus I get to play around with an elite card that I normally wouldn't. How does that look? Yeah, Sheedon's sweet. That card is awesome. Let's just throw a whole bunch of keywords on a fighter and let's see what happens. Yeah, I don't know when I got the Sheedon, a little while ago. But I haven't gotten to use it all that much because I haven't really played air units that much, which is why I'm like so inexperienced with them. And I'm sure one of the problems that my deck has and that I found is that we don't have early threats like this to enable the air superiorities. So that's definitely needs to be retooled. So you, sorry, the sound's cutting out there because I'm playing around in another window. Booped. We were booped. Thanks for the list, Battlefield Ace. I sent the same message in Discord, but it, whatever. I guess we just... Do we protect the little bomber or do we protect the fighter? I would love HMS Illustrious. Unfortunately, I don't have any. I think we do this because if he really wants to move this up and shoot this, then he doesn't have something protecting the okay. So I'm thinking we air superiority this tank so it can't just eat this. We could also play out the smokescreen bomber. Double smoke screen bomber. We just ignore that, right? Cause like double bomber with this burning sun causes a lot of damage. Okay. Of course. But of course. But I think it's still right to play it, because the upside is huge. I mean, like, the upside is practically winning the game on the spot. So what do we do? So do I'm tempted to run the Hurricanes into these, but that's wrong, right? We should just hit face. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe I Hurricane face, Swordfish, kill it with Deadly Duty. Or let's just play this. These all trade here. Does you think one copy of Kitty Hawk has a place in this deck? Because I have that card too. I just realized that card could be quite good. I'm gonna try something. Okay. So, how much does this cost? It's a 3. Oh no, that was a mistake. I shouldn't have played that out. Oh, that was wrong. I had it in my mind that I was gonna. Okay, that didn't matter. Alright, he's out of carpet bombings. Three, six, nine, 12, 15, 19 damage. He's probably, yeah. Replace the Lancaster. Okay, we'll try that after this match, because I love me some Kitty Hawk. Depends on what he plays. Okay, yeah, it's too late. Oop. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Ah, we don't have enough. Maybe I should just keep this in my back pocket then. Yeah, that's not enough. I have to run both of these things into the guard. Did this stream die? Oh. No, it looks like I'm dropping massive frames for some reason. Hold on one second, guys. I'm not sure what's causing that. Thank you. right, we're just gonna go ahead and concede this match, and I think I'm gonna restart the stream. All right, I'll be back 1 second, guys.